cause I'd never treat me this. Oh, I did not call Tiara a faggot. Never have. You made me hate this
city, and I don't talk to you. Made a homophobic comment about your former co-star, Tiara Knight.
And no apology to Tiara Knight.